So I like Joe Biden. I think it's a shame that his brain melted in front of us. I do think it's crazy that we ever considered letting him be president again. He would have been president until he's 86 years old. You can't let an 86-year-old be president. You wouldn't let an 86-year-old give you a ride somewhere. If you called an Uber and an 86-year-old man showed up, you wouldn't get in the car. You would cancel that Uber. And then honestly, you would call Uber and be like, that can never happen again.